Activity 2 introduces the Matplotlib plotting library. Students will use Matplotlib to plot a simulation of bouncing balls in a box. This shows students how to create a figure, animate it, and save their animation. We recommend, just like ASPY 1, that this activity is done via pair coding. If students need help, they can consult the Intro to Matplotlib video on this channel.